What happened to Kabba? These are lessons to be learned to families. He's a young man, good enthusiasm. You heard from the late speaker, told you every past speaker, Stella, mentioned everything about educational potentials. Kabba is a kind of a child you will be proud to have. Friends outnumbered. Gifts. Since Kabba was laid in the place of rest, I've been seeing friends and friends and friends. When I see friends, all intelligent friends, meet about 80 or 90% of his friends, all are graduates. They talk sense. They're intelligent. We will always, anybody that comes will only talk good about Kabba. Say something bad about Kabba. No, Uncle, Kabba is very lovely. Kabba is very good. But today, finally, we lay Kabba to rest. Ladies and gentlemen, let us join hands to fight this brutal killing in this state. Stabbing is not a way of life. Stabbing is not a culture. Stabbing is not a way of pleasing a family. Stabbing wrecks a family. Think, you guys, what to put this family into today. The friends, the relatives, leaving a young child like this. Okay. Grow without a father. Where's his father today? He's gone. He keep asking me, when is my dad coming? He said he's going to buy me fish and chips. I've been waiting here. What do you think this boy will be like tomorrow? Do you want this boy to be a rebel? Do you want him to do the same? The only way and stop this man, this young man, thinking like that is for all of us to join together and fight this brutal killing in this country. It is not a way of life, or neither a way of upbringing. This is something they took to themselves. It's got to stop. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm appealing to all of you here. When the time comes for a match, let us show to the government, to the people, that this is not easy. But until it happens to you, like what I'm undergoing today, it is not easy. If I say I'm to cry, I will cry and cry and cry and cry no more. But instead, I will join the others. I've written to the Metropolitan Police to give me the names of all the other victims to join together and fight this brutal killing. It is not a way of life. We're ready to tell the government that it is not a black culture. It is not a culture that is black. We don't want it. We are not part of it. We are all civilized people. It's time to stop this. It's got to stop. After Kabba has been stabbed, so many stabbings are happening in the country. It's time we all join together. It's time to stop this. We need to address this, that this is not a way of life. It is not a culture either. So ladies and gentlemen, let us all continue to pray for this family. We are going through hell.